guys find the integral. So this can be broken down to 1 over cosine squared theta plus 1, or secant squared theta plus 1. And we integrate this, and it's the same thing as tangent theta plus theta from 0 to pi over 4. Okay, so tangent of pi over 4, square root of 2 over 2 plus pi over 4. Actually, take it back, it's equal to 1. And then for 0, tangent of 0, tangent of 0 is equal to 0 plus 0, so we just end up with 1 plus pi over 4. That's it. It's awesome.